The Epilepsy Foundation of East Tennessee has several programs provided through United Way. Our client services program can help you with medication, information, and referrals, and we can also do free seizure first aid training. Our helmet program provides free bike helmets to kids 3 through 17 in order to reduce head injury while you're riding your bike. To volunteer or get more information, call 522-4991.
Morristown Utility Systems and FiberNet, involved in our community.